The most exhausting fight ever. When internet sensations Kimbo Slice and Dada 5000 fought at Bellator 149, fans didn't know what was in store. The two men threw the least technical strikes ever until both men were completely gassed. And eventually, a stray left hook caught Dada 5000, who basically collapsed from pure exhaustion. A somewhat satisfying ending until you realize that Kimbo tested positive for PEDs and the fight was ruled a no contest.